I made a resolution and I've kept it. I've never even made one, but I said enough is enough. This year, I am no longer gonna go on WebMD and self-diagnose my imaginary illnesses. Last year was very stressful. I had ankle cancer for a while. Then I had shrinking eyeballs, that was weird. And then I had sickle cell anemia. At the end of the year, my friend goes, baby, that's only for black people. I said, I know, that's why it was extra alarming.